berdoa dulu ya. Kemuliaan bagi Sang Bapa, Sang Putra, Sang Roh Kudus, sekarang dan selalu, setelah sepanjang segala abad. Terima kasih Tuhan, saat ini kami kembali untuk belajar matematika, pertajam ingatan kami, pemahaman kami, agar kami dapat memahami dan mengingat materi hari ini dengan baik. Roh Kudus, berkaryalah di dalam kehidupan kami. Ajari kami untuk mengasihi Engkau. Doa ini kami naikkan demi nama Kristus Yesus, Tuhan dan pengantara kami. Kemuliaan bagi Sang Bapa, Sang Putra, Sang Roh Kudus, sekarang dan selalu, setelah sepanjang segala abad. Amin. Baik, kita lanjutkan. Kemarin sampai ke textbook page 27 ya.
Mister, mau buang sampah dulu.
Oke, cepat.
Halaman berapa?
27. Ini ada halamannya. Lihat dong. Masa Mister harus kasih tahu dulu ada di sini?
Mister.
Iya.
Aku baru datang selesai pipis, Mister sudah selesai doa, tak kira baru mulai loh.
Iya kan baru mulai memang.
Enggak, doanya itu loh kok kayak baru mulai, ternyata udah selesai.
Oh. Ya nanti kamu doa sendiri ya. Oke. Okay. Page 27, number 13. Estimate the value 6,327. Multiply by 7. Kalau estimate, estimate ini adalah memperkirakan. Estimate itu memperkirakan, berarti harus melakukan round off.
6,000.
Ya, 6,327 ini di round off to the nearest 1,000. Kalau nearest 1,000 berarti yang kamu lihat adalah
6,000.
Ininya ya. Hundrednya. Hundrednya adalah 3. Berarti dibulatkan ke bawah. Jadinya adalah 6,000. Nanti dikali sama 7. Sehingga hasilnya 42,000. Number 14. Round off the 4-digit number to the nearest 1,000. Nearest 1,000. Berarti yang dilihat adalah hundrednya. Then estimate the value of 2,145. Multiply by 7. So you see at the hundreds here, it is 1. So it is round down. Round down. Pembulatan ke bawah. Christian, for number 14A, 2,145 is become? Round down. So it's become?
two thousand.
Because it is 100 here. 100 is less than 500. So it's round down into 2000. So it will be 2000 multiply by 7. It is 14,000. Next, 4B. 8,756 multiply by 6. The hundred here is a 7. So I will ask to Jensina. 8,756, it's become? Jensina.
Number?
Number 14B.
14B, wait.
It is about estimation, not calculating. 8,756 is become? This is will become? It's 7. 7 is more than 5. So it's round up. Round up become?
Kalau mau round up bunyinya gimana?
Become 9,000. 9,000 multiply by 6.
Oh.
It become 54,000. Why? Kenapa kok jadi 9? Karena di sini ratusannya 7.
It's 7 more than 5.
Di atas 5, more than 5. So it's round up. Dibulatkan ke atas. Jadinya bukan 8,000 tapi menjadi 9,000. Next, Hans. For C. 6,380 multiply by 9. The hundred values is 3 here. It is less than 5. So, it is round down. Become? Hans? Jadi 6,380 dibulatkan menjadi berapa?
6,000.
Okay, so it is 6,000 multiply by 9. How much?
Dikali.
Yeah, dikali 9.
6,000 kali 9.
Berarti 6 kali 9.
54,000.
54,000. Okay, this is the answer for number 13 and 14.
I really confused, sir.
Okay, you can write it down in your notebook before we can go on. Good morning to Justin. You spam good morning to me. Everyone done? To write it down? Sudah semua? Ada yang belum?
Mister.
Yes.
Habis ini kita lanjut ke halaman berapa lo?
Ke praktisnya. Workbook.
Oke.
Untuk math nanti DT1 kita akan menyelesaikan sampai chapter 2. Jadi DT1-nya adalah chapter 1 and chapter 2. Kemudian chapter 3, kemudian PTS, chapter 4, chapter 5, then we take daily test 2.
Terus TAS, terus naik, terus apa, ujian kenaikan kelas, terus naik kelas 6. Begitu cepat ya?
Iya. September we will take PTS.
September is my birthday.
That was so fast. That was very, 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 very fast.
So, it's done? Can
Justin,
we move on?
Justin, after September is October, right?
Yes.
It's my birthday too.
Okay, any question about that? No?
No question.
Yeah. Okay, there is no question. We can move on to the workbook, page 23 until 26. Practice 4.
23 until 56?
Yes. Number one, study the number line.
23 to 26, not 23 to 56.
23 to 26. I'll write it right. 23 until 26. It's okay. Okay, study the number lines. Fill in the number in the boxes. So you just see in the number line, this is 6,400. Then here is 6,450. So it's become 10 of each.
What page is that?
You can read here. So for each here, it is a 10. It is 10, again, adding by 10, adding by 10, adding by 10. It's like that. I would like to ask for Seva. Seva, what you fill in this blank?
Yang mendekati tuh.
In here. Di sini itu bilangannya berapa? Naiknya 10-10. English?
600.
Not 600, 6,000.
6,000 and 40.
400.
400.
And?
And 40.
40, it is here. And here?
Six thousand and 400 and 90.
It is 50, 60, 70, 80, right? So it is an 80. For B, B is Michael. In here, how much? You can see here is 7,000. In here is 7,500. So it will become 100 for each.
7,100.
Not 700, 7,000?
7,100.
7,100. In here?
7,700.
7,700. 7,700. For C, I ask for Sean.
Okay.
Here, how much the pattern? In here is 100,000. In here is 105,000. So it is adding by 5,000 for each. So here will be
100 and 130.
It is for each this 1,000. So in here is 1,000. Here is 2,000. Okay. 100 and 2,000. Okay, here.
Is 106,000.
Okay, here.
Here is
Are you sure 100? Okay. 100 and?
110,000.
Okay, good. That is the answer for number one, practice four, page 23. Write it down.
Mr. John.
Done. Okay, we move on. Number two, it's page 24. Mark the given number with a cross on the number line, then round off the number as specified. For example, it is about 656. So it is here, because each of this is ones. So it is 61, 62, 63, 64, 60, hey, sorry, not 60, 50. 55 and then 56. It is about 56 here. Then 656 rounded off to the nearest 10. Nearest 10. So you see at the ones here is 6. 6 is more than 5. So it's round up, become 660. Now for 8. 9,709. 7, it's become here, I think. And 9, it is look like here. Because this is each of this tribe is 10. It is 710, 720, 730, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and then 800s. So it is because 9 is nearly at the 10. Rounded off to the nearest 100. Nearest 100 is here, is 7. Oh, sorry, nearest 100 you see at the tens. The tens is 0. The 10 here is 0, so it is rounded down into 9,700. Next, for next. 4B. 4B, I will ask to Ashley.
Yeah, mister.
For 2B, the position will be here. I will give the position so you're not confused again. So you just do for this, read the question and then answer.
Rounded off.
No, read this first.
31,600.
Okay. Rounded off to the nearest 1,000 is. Nearest 1,000, right? Nearest 1,000. So you see at the what value? If this there is nearest 1,000. Nearest 1,000. So you see at the What value? 100 value or 10 value? Kalau mendekati ribuan, kamu ngelihatnya kemana? Ke nilai ratusan atau ke nilai puluhan?
Puluhan.
Ratusan. So you see at this, this is the 100 value. It is 6. So it is round off to 32,000. This is the answer for number 2A and B. Okay, done. Already write it down. Can we move on? Kenny, your camera. Turn on your camera, Kenny.
Dari tadi kayak gini, Mister, nggak bisa dinyalain.
I'm not sure.
Mau tak nyala?
Tadi mau Mister nyalain? Lihat pas kamu nyalain.
Ya tadi itu apa kan nggak bisa. Ini tak kirim ke Mister. Bentar.
Dari pelajaran sebelumnya kayak gitu.
Ya, tapi Dek, partisipan ada tandanya kameramu loh, Ken.
Nah, iya, kameranya mati, tapi
oke, apa? Berarti kameranya yang Ken rusak.
Ganteng aja punya, Ken. Beli baru, Ken.
Okay, we move on.
Seperti biasa.
Number 3, round off to the nearest 1,000. Be careful, it is the nearest 1,000. So you see at the hundredth value. Hundredth value. For number 3A, hundredth value is 6 here. I will ask to Tiffany for 3A. Read the question first, and then the answer. You can read this is round off. The symbol is round off.
Five.
1,000.
600.
37. Round off to. Round off to. It is more than 5, so it's become
6,000.
For B now. B is Clement. Careful here. Read first.
10,000.
Oh no, read the question first.
Oh, 9,541.
Then equal to
10,000.
10,000. Good. Okay, for C, Giselle. The 100th value is here. Giselle.
1,399.
Round off to
1,000.
Good. Next for D is Rafael. Rafael. For D. Yes. Read the question first. 245. Become
72,000.
Okay, for next, E is Valentina.
$470,000.
Oh no! Read the question first.
$473,075.
Then round off to?
Round off to $470,000.
Okay, good. Okay, for F now. F is Kenny. For F, Kenny. Kenny, are you there?
Okay. Yeah. F.
Yes.
Wait.
Read the question first.
600.
Not 600. 69.
Oh yeah, 69. 500.
No. 69 what?
69,000. Mm-hmm. 500 and 47.
Okay. Round off to?
To wait. 70,000.
Yes, 70,000. Okay, next Valerie for G.
20,100 run off to 20,000.
Okay, H is Keanu.
Yes.
The question first, okay? For H.
756,715.
Okay. Round off to? You are still mute, Keanu. I cannot hear you.
Sarap ngantuk.
Ngantuk? Jam berapa ini? Setengah
11. Aku bosan.
Keanu, berapa?
Aku biasanya jam ini
17. 700. It is 7, right? 7 is more than 5. So it's round up. Round up become 700.
50.
7. 57,000. Okay, this is the answer for number 3. You can write it down. We take class until 10:45. So it's still about 15 minutes again. Maybe we can finish the practice four.
Mister,
yes.
Why is it so fast? We just like started school for like 2 months or something. Then we already are going to grade. We are already going to grade 6. How is it so fast?
No. It is still 2 months. So the next month is the 3rd month. It will be mid-test. It is okay. It is normal time. Not too fast.
Setelah mid-test gak libur ya?
I don't know. You must wait for the information from the school. Okay, done for number 3. It's done. We can move on. Ada yang belum? Sudah semua? Okay, number 4. Number 4, A is Volan.
Yeah.
Estimate the sum of A by first rounding off its number to the nearest 1,000. So both you round off to the nearest 1,000. Nearest 1,000.
Okay. 1,286 plus 5,703 is 9,000 plus 6,000 is 15,000.
Okay, for B. B is Justin.
6,789 plus 4,200. So 7,000 plus 4,000, so equals 11,000.
Okay, good. 11,000. Next, I will ask for Christian. Are you there?
Christian baru aja lift loh, Mister.
Iya.
Kayaknya.
Kemana tuh?
Kayak baru masuk.
Christian for number 4C. Number 4C, Christian. Unmute, please. Christian. Number 4C. Christian.
What?
Number 4C.
Okay.
Read the question first.
7,216 plus
7,153. Okay. Then round off to
7,000 plus 7,000.
So it's equal to 14,000. Okay, for D. Jensina, 40. Jensina, are you there? Jensina, 4D. Nearest 1,000. So you look at the 100 here and here. Read the question first.
Five,
No. Read the question 48. First.
48.
Oh. Not 48. 4,885 plus
6,075.
Okay. It's become rounded off to
600, so it's
become
10,000.
No. 11,000. For next is Seva. For number four. Look at the hundreds.
100. Okay.
How many? 3,000.
3,105.
Okay. Plus.
Plus 9,940.
So rounded off to
3,000
plus
1,000,000.
Whoa, too much. Not 1,000,000, too much. It's too much. After 9,000, it's become
10,000.
So 3,000 plus 10,000 become.
Pak Itong dulu bentar ya.
Okay. Hurry up.
Yeah.
How much?
12.
No, not 12. 3 plus 10. 3 plus 10 is? 13,000. Okay, F, Michael. Look at the hundreds here. Read the question first. 7,000. Michael.
7,083 plus 2,607.
Okay. It's become
7,000.
Plus
200.
No, not 200.
But 2,600.
No, it is 6. 6 is more than 5, so it's round up. It's round up become
600. It is
3,000, right? So it is 7.
Yeah.
1,000 plus 3,000. How much?
26.
The result is 7 plus 3. It is
7 plus. I'm confused. 1,000 plus 6.
Yes, 7,000 plus 3,000. It's become
10,000.
Okay, this is the answer for number four. You can write it down in your notebook.
What do you mean, notebook?
Oh, sorry, in your workbook. I almost forgot if you already have a workbook. Thank you for remembering me.
Mister, waktunya habis.
If I think you.
The time is almost up.
Yes, I know.
I think you were supposed to say thank you for reminding me, not remembering.
Okay, reminding. 45. So it we have 5 minutes again.
We got 300 seconds.
Not until the second. Why are you counting until the second?
Aku benci penghapusku, Mister.
Why?
Karena waktu jatuh itu tiba-tiba itu dia itu kayak di tangan bumi gitu. Gila gitu loh, gak tau kenapa itu.
Biasanya kalau aku
kasih lonceng biar bunyi.
Dia bilang aku
lihat. Oh iya, kasih lonceng sih.
Ini tuh kayak mbak lonceng sih.
Oke, okay. Already finish?
Finish, tapi yang 26 tugas ya.
26 tugas. Gak perlu, bisa. Gak perlu. No.
Miss, apa tugas? Sama 2.
Oke, okay. We still have a number 5.
No.
4 minutes.
No.
So, I would like number 5 is Kola. Colon number 5 A and B. Number A and B. Yes, you.
Why me? 8,156 minus 7,109 is 8,000 minus 6,000 is 2,000.
Okay, next.
Terus yang B, 4,924 minus 4,127 is 5,000 minus 4,000 is 1,000.
Okay, good. Then, Justin is number C and D.
C and D.
Okay.
Oh. C. What? Oh. C is 7,105 minus 3,940. So it's 7,000 minus 4,000. So it goes 3,000.
Okay.
So 4,885 minus 1,075. So 5,000 minus 1,000 equals 4,000.
Okay. This is the answer for number 5.
Nomor 6. Nomor 6. Halaman 6. 26. Halaman 26.
This is the page 25. So we have 26 for the next week or next meeting.
Oh. Finally we done.
I want to go also to sleep.
Okay, we have 2 minutes remain. Then you can breathe. Finish?
Finish, mister.
Okay, let's pray before we end the session.
I'm not.
Mister, 1 minute.
Okay, I'm waiting. Hurry up.
Please do this is 1 minute.
Okay. Sambil menunggu kalian, mungkin kita bisa berdoa sebentar. Mister akan pimpin dalam doa. Kemuliaan bagi Sang Bapa, Sang Putra, Sang Roh Kudus, sekarang dan selalu, selama sepanjang segala abad. Terima kasih Tuhan, pada hari ini kami sudah mempelajari tentang matematika. tentang pembulatan dan taksiran. Kiranya apa yang kami pelajari hari ini boleh ada di dalam hati kami. Berikan hikmat, akal budi, dan pengetahuan lebih lagi kepada kami agar kami dapat memahami dan mengingat materi hari ini. Ajari kami untuk mengasihi-Mu, ya Tuhan. Doa ini kami naikkan dengan perantaraan Kristus Yesus, Tuhan dan Juru Selamat kami. Kemuliaan bagi Sang Bapa, Sang Putra, Sang Roh Kudus, sekarang dan selalu, serta sepanjang segala abad. Amin.
Dadah, dadah. Oke. Okay.